but are 0-for-1 at home, losing by a score of 7-4 back on November 1st in their last meeting. Kennett to Jeffrey, then for Jensen to the front, score! Lafranchise taps in a beautiful pass from Nicholas Jensen. Utica's response is immediate, and it's a 2-1 Comets lead. Boy, you couldn't have designed it any better than that. You couldn't have executed it any better than that.